In every sides of Sicily, in every parts of Sicily, you find different pizzas we make. One we make in our cooking school is cacio ragusana.
I will have 2 spoonfuls of olive oil, some lard, semolina flour, yeast, fresh yeast, and 1 egg. The dough has to be firm, not too sticky. And then it will have to rest for 30 minutes. Now this I need to put it in a pot and cover it up with a cloth. And I put it in a heated place. The dough has risen, so I'm taking it off again. Here it is. It's more or less the double of what it was. And I will prepare quickly the filling. I have some ricotta, ragù, which I just made, teeny bit of tomato sauce, some grated pecorino, not too much because it's a very, very strong cheese, some pepper, some salt, I will spread some semolina flour on my table so the dough won't stick, and I try to build up a sort of a square dough, not too thin but sufficiently thin to fold it. I will do a layer of eggplant and a layer of cheese. And then you start folding up one side, then the other, then this one, and then finally this one. And now you put the cumin on top of it, and then we'll bake it for 30 minutes.